reason to pray for our fallen brother, Abirika Gino, who are here to ask God, our Creator, to listen to our prayers for this servant of His.
Abirika Gino served most of his life in Masindi District Local Government as a medical officer. Recently, he got promoted as acting DGO. While in Masindi, he dedicated his life to serve humanity. While in Masindi, he opened a clinic called Wanainji. Wanainji Clinic served both the poor and the rich. While in Masindi, he was a farmer. This now made him to pay very many people in school. This made him to pay back to the community where he comes from.
Dr. Paul Onjobo.
Abirika is not only a medical doctor, but a nationalist, a pan-Africanist, a medical personnel with humanity, and above all, a peace-loving Ugandan. I want to just make statements in the interest of time. One, late Dr. Abirika's death is not political, neither tribal, but domestic with criminal aims.
He had no clan, no tribe. He has never been once selfish in his life, although many of us are.
All the people who are involved in the murder of Dr. Abirika have been arrested. Two of them were arrested in Buko, and right now they are being brought to Masindi for police proceedings, joining other suspects. His interest was, before we bury Dr. Abirika, these people are put in court. But because of the processes of police, these people are going to appear in court on Monday.
Bullet, that's it, but it's not there.
Bullet, and that's it.
Where?